your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Yeah, that's exactly right, Chris. We got that cold front coming in from the west. Nice breeze out of the southwest, really starting to stir up the pollen. But where it's raining, we're washing away the pollen, which is certainly good news. Live Super Doppler 4 HD showing a lot of the showers have dissipated a lot in through the mountains of North Carolina as everything starts to move very quickly in from the west to the east. The heaviest batch of rain really is in northeastern Georgia and then streaming very quickly off to the east. But it really starts to break up, especially into the mountains. But now we're getting a patch of rain that's beginning to move through. But notice, things are starting to quiet down. There'll still be a few patches of showers around the area, but you're quiet now in Asheville. But some rain showers in the northeastern and southwestern part of Henderson County, also just north of you folks in Marion. Through the upstate, rain beginning to move in into Travelers Rest. It's just about ready to move just north of Greenville right here at the station. Pickens County, also Pickens, Easley, Clemson, Wahala, all looking at rain. Rain beginning to spread into Anderson. And then some good steady rain with even some moderate rain back here just to the east of Gainesville, and all moving very quickly off to the east. Then once the system goes by, the cold front goes by, cold, dry air starts to move in. And you know what drier air means, just like we've been dealing with the last several months. We cool down dramatically at night. So late tomorrow night through Friday morning, the freeze watch has been posted for most of the mountains of North Carolina, and it's going to be downright chilly tomorrow night across the entire western Carolinas and northeastern Georgia. How about this? 75 was our high today, 51 our low this morning. Exactly where it should be for this time of the year, both the high and the low. Asheville Regional Airport started off at 44 degrees and finished at 71 degrees, also very close to where it should be for this time of the year. Outside the Greenville area right now, cloudy skies, currently 72 degrees, southwest breeze at 15 miles per hour, humidity at 49%. Cloudy skies in Spartanburg right now, 72 degree temperature, southwest breeze at 10 miles per hour, humidity going up at 53%. 55% humidity in Anderson, west to southwest winds at 8 miles per hour, current temperature 72 degrees, rain knocking on your front door. And light rain at the Asheville Airport. Current temperature 63 degrees, a south to southwest wind at 18 miles per hour and gusting over to 25 miles per hour, humidity high at 75%. So mild temperatures across the area. The front's going to bring us that drier, cooler air, and it's still way to the west of the mountains back into Kentucky and also Tennessee. How about upper 70s in Florence, Columbia, and also in Augusta right now, 77 degrees currently in Macon. So it's a very shallow line of showers moving through the area. No lightning strikes, and the front's actually back through here. Between the front and behind the front, we have another little batch of rain showers beginning to move in, and that could move in a little bit later on tonight. So here's the front, most of the energy to our north. Severe thunderstorm watch continues for eastern part of Pennsylvania. It does include Philadelphia. We had some stronger storms earlier around the New Orleans area, but those thunderstorms have weakened and moving out into the Gulf of Mexico. Secondary front producing rain, changing over to snow in through parts of the Dakotas. It's 49 degrees right now in Minneapolis, 49 in Chicago, and this cold air is on the way for us, unfortunately. So there's the front tonight. Showers with the front moves off to the east. High pressure starts to build in. Some leftover clouds tomorrow morning for the northern and central mountains of North Carolina. But then plenty of sunshine as we go through the day. Little lows can develop along that front, so we could see some scattered showers along the Carolina and Georgia beaches by tomorrow afternoon. So a 30% chance of showers around this evening. Better chance in the mountains. Slight chance of a couple claps of thunder. Bright sunshine, lower humidity, high in upper 60s to low 70s in the upstate. A cooler breeze out of the north, high temperature 62 degrees. 4 day plus looks like this. So a beautiful day on Friday after a cold start to the day. We'll warm up nicely into the low 70s. And then storm system, very slow moving system, moves in for the weekend. So off and on showers.
Still an awful lot like almost May, is it?
Really? No. Yeah. It looks like May, you said, or not quite?
It doesn't feel like
it. No, it's not even close. It's still, we're still going back towards September again, it looks like.
John, thanks. Yeah.